For the upcoming semester, CSUN is asking faculty teaching on-campus courses to use the attendance tool in Canvas to mark students as in-person using badges. So in this video, I'm going to show you where to find the attendance tool and how to mark attendance using a badge. Attendance should be in your course navigation menu by default, but if not, you can go to your course settings, select the navigation tab, click and hold on attendance, move it into your navigation menu, and then select save. Now select attendance, and you'll come to a roll call screen where you'll see the list of students in your course. If you don't see a student who has enrolled in the course show up in the roll call, keep in mind that it can take up to 24 hours for recently added students to show up in Canvas. Also note that a badge is only required for in-person attendance, where students attend class face-to-face. This is not required for students attending synchronously or asynchronously online, although you may still take attendance for those students as well, just without the badge. To take attendance using badges, select the More button next to the student's name, and it shows the buttons for present, absent, and late. Now just below is a badge that reads in-person, and this is the badge that you want to use for in-person attendance. So go ahead and select it, and then click anywhere to go to another student. If you don't want attendance to count toward a student's final grade, select the gear at the top right, and then select Roll Call Settings, and make sure that the Do Not Count Attendance Toward Final Grade box is checked. Once you've gone through and taken attendance and marked your in-person students using the badge, you can go back and double check by selecting More and making sure the in-person badge is purple. If you have any questions or need support with Canvas, email the Faculty Technology Center at ftc@csun.edu or get drop-in support via Zoom. Links are in the description.